Planes come in and out of Misawa Air Base all the time. But today, there's something rolling down the runway that's slightly larger than most aircraft.
The B-52 is coming in, and the wingspan's about 63 meters.
Operations Group Airmen had to improvise to accommodate this giant aircraft on a runway frequented by F-16s.
It was too long to actually fit on the runway with the current edgeway lights. So we had to remove all the lights so that way it could land without breaking everything.
It took dozens of airmen and a handful of vehicles, but the plane landed safely in time to make this year's air show. Senior Airman Jarrod Vickers, Misawa Air Base, Japan.